Welcome back, everybody. Another episode of Too Many Hobbies. We're rail finning again, and on our way back from our trip to Florida, I asked the wife if we could stop for just a little bit more time at Cordele. Just one more hour so we can get back on the road. And let me tell you, it was an hour well spent. Let's see what it looked like.
We hadn't even made it to the viewing platform, and already there was action. Not sure if this was a local or if a through manifest, but either way, definitely on the CSX line, heading north. First action from the platform was Q606 heading to Waycross from New Orleans with an ET44AH in the lead. Next train we saw was this southbound Norfolk Southern. I really wish I could really hear more of their call outs, but I don't know if it's me, I'm just not listening to the right thing or what's going on, but pretty difficult to hear their call outs, if at all, on these Norfolk Southern line there through Cordele. as I stated in the previous video here from Cordele on our first trip, the other line, the third line that you see through Cordele, maybe a little less active, is the Heart of Georgia, or the Hog Line. They were doing a little work here, moving some cars between a couple places. Really cool, really neat to see something different. Once again, we had another Norfolk Southern, this time heading north. Just minutes after the Norfolk Southern moved through, CSX Q208 was moving its way north on the CSX line here, coming out of Baldwin Yard in Jacksonville, headed north to Louisville, Kentucky.
Alright. Yeah. Well, you want to fill up transfer or you want to...
Not long after Q208 had moved on north, another part of Georgia train was coming through, running a pair of GP38-3s. After one heck of an hour and 15 minutes at the platform, heading out of town, we caught this local. Mm-hmm. Now I thought I heard him designated as 707. But when I've looked on the sheet, I don't see a 707 that would match for this area. So I must have misheard him. But comment below if you know what the local 707 might be. If that's even right.
Well, there you have it. Definitely an hour well spent. Maybe an hour and 20 minutes. But still, well worth the time. Great place to go. If you're driving down I-75, it's right off the interstate. Maybe 5 miles. Go check it out. You won't be disappointed. Thank you so much for watching. Appreciate everybody's time. Remember, we're trying to push for 1,000 subscribers by July. So please hit the thumbs up, subscribe, hit the bell so you get the notifications for the next video. And remember, whatever your hobby is, I hope you get time to enjoy it. Thank you.